Well, today and tomorrow, Matt and I are riding the Badger Divide, but we're going to do it a little bit different. We're doing it reverse, and we've cut out a couple of bits to make it a little bit more fun for over 2 days. We've just headed out a calendar, picked up the route into a brutal climb, but should be good. I did come up here fixed, but I think it's more accurate to say I came up here with a fix.
And it's all around. It's something I wish you could see. But I got my horse and that's alright. We're gonna ride to the timberline. Black Cabrie, that's the name of the mare I ride. As I ride, I wonder why things turn out this way. All the time that she's been on my mind, but I could not make her stay. Now I need somebody.
If you're unaware of what the Badger Divide route is, it's a gravel route that goes from Inverness to Glasgow. It's got some big old climbs, some big old descents as well. It's about 220 miles. And if you're feeling fairly sporty, it's doable over 2 days. If you feel very sporty, you can try and do over one. Our Badger Divide reverse route is a little bit shorter, it's 180, it cuts a bit out. Going down to Glasgow, pick up a calendar, and we should be in Inverness for the last train home. But still get to ride all the good stuff.
I got my horse and that's alright. We're gonna fight into the Black Cabrie. That's the name of the man I ride. Oh,
Black Cabrie. Oh, oh, oh. I think we'll go down there. Yeah.
No, I think it's up this way. No, it's this way. Is it? Oh no, it is down there. Yeah.
I remember coming up here, up this bit. This bit is radical. How did you find that?
Pretty radical.
It was really... Oh. How did you find that, like, drop that went through the fence?
Yeah, I kind of slowed right down for that bit because I was pretty much shitting my pants. So.
I remembered that it was there, but only as my front wheel kind of left it.
Only as you were, like, in the air.
Yeah, I was like, oh, yeah.
Oh, I remember.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Killing. back on the road.
Maybe.
That sounds good. I approve of the concept of second lunch.
It's the last food opportunity for 40 miles, so kind of need to stock up.
This gate marks probably what's going to be the worst climb of the entire route.
Yeah, the worst climb of today for sure. I'm unzipping the jersey already because it's gonna get fucking hot.
Grim wore mountain biking stuff, so he doesn't have the luxury of unzipping.
I don't even know if I want to take my jersey off.
Take it off. Yeah. Taps off. Yeah, that climb must be about 1,000 feet.
Yeah, easily. Now we got this thing going, so it's not all bad.
See, if that road actually went somewhere, it'd be phenomenal on a road bike.
Best road ever.
Yeah.
Potato salad. The little squiz of
mayonnaise
on top.
Just to keep it nice. This looks much more delicious than my baguette with sardines and chorizo that I ate earlier.
Yeah, it was an interesting combination that you went for.
This is so much more civilized. And look at your cake as well. What have you got?
Raspberry and something.
Looks delicious. I have carrot cake, coffee, and iron brew. But why is everything so big? Look how much milk I got.
Holy shit. It's like a half pint of milk.
I don't even like milk, but I feel obliged to drink it because there's so much. -23 degrees.
Lovely.
That was one of those climbs that makes you reach for another gear.
Yeah.
You're like, oh, no. Nope, nothing there.
I'm lonely too. Why can't I be with the one love that I knew? We spoke of love, but how she loved.
Fuck. Came down that bit, hit that burn, and just melted the front wheel into a rock.
Is it too early?
Oh, yeah. That's a real good puncture.
Do everything for it.
Yeah. And oh no.
What?
This isn't a 29er tube. This is a 26-inch tube.
Oh, no way.
Why do I have this? Matt Hawkins is a smart man. Well, there's something to be learned every day. And one of those things is label your tubes so you don't bring a 26 inch tube on a bikepacking ride into the middle of nowhere where you're riding a 29er. Right, we're pumped up. Let's get the wheel back on. Hit the road again.
She didn't care if I lived or if I died. Lonely moon, lonely, 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 lonely moon.
We're out in the Badlands of Rannoch now. So remote around here, and just this one gravel trail that just goes all the way through. Hopefully, even though we've got delayed with my puncture, we'll make good time and we'll get to Karur Station because it's the only place to get food.
Banana bread naked bar, man. Maybe not the best time to eat it, but.
Classic uphill choking on a cereal bar.
Starve myself with oxygen.
To Rannoch Station. So what, it's about 5 miles away?
Yeah, 5 miles-ish.
And then it'll be dinner time?
Dinner time. And then I think 30-ish miles to where we're gonna sleep unless it gets too dark, and then we'll just sleep in a bush.
This road does not actually go to the station because Matt has all the facts about this. Lay it on us.
So there's no road to the actual station. Take a 2 mile gravel road to get there. It's the only station in the UK that doesn't have a direct road to access it. It's also the highest railway station in the UK. Facts.
Fact.
I need her so.
You wanna stay
when day is done. I can't go on counting black clouds one by one.
We weren't joking when it's in the middle of nowhere. Like, this is it. We've been on this path for what, maybe like
an hour?
An hour, yeah. We're almost there. It should be somewhere over in that mirage of countryside.
Lonely moon. Lonely, 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 lonely moon. Lonely moon.
Made it to the train station.
Yeah.
Let's just hope they got seats because there's a lot of backpacks. So, bit of a disaster. They're fully booked and they're not really doing any food because they're like stowed out. But we have a romantic bowl of chips to share. And we can still get beer, so everything's okay.
It's better than nothing.
It's better than nothing.
What's so good?
Didn't make it to the Bothy, but instead we've got a superb little bivvy spot on a beach beside a loch. It's going to be absolutely stunning in the morning. So hopefully we'll get a good night's sleep, and then we'll be back on it tomorrow. So stay tuned for day two.